doing an unboxing. Just came in. Oh gosh, I'm assuming this is upside down the way it's labeled here. So let's go ahead and put this over to the. I hope it'll be up top. Yeah, you should be able to see directly from it. Vacuform prototype unit. I don't know if I like the sound of that, but I'm excited. Let's see how many Kickstarters have I done and how many times have I been burned. So the nice thing is at least everything except for a music CD that was from a friend so far that I've Kickstarted, I've received. So I've got a pretty good track record, at least getting them. And so let's see how this looks. Packing slip, it's all here. One unit. Man, shipping. That's all right, it's all good. Oh, nice. So, thing, unit, and 50 plastic sheets. Oh, that's funny. Unit price compared to what I paid, not the same on shipping. Anyhow, all right, let's see. Let's do the, what's in the box? Actually, it looks nice, so. Ooh. Oh, it's got a little bit of heft to it. A little bit stuck in the box. There we go. Alright. So. Vacuform. The digital desktop vacuum form machine. As you can see on it, it says one-handed operation, ceramic heater. User interface, infrared probe, let's see, forming area, and hybrid vacuum. Nice pretty picture. It has on the side here, it's got how to use the vacuum form. Load the plastic. Set mold onto foam area. Select the plastic and press start. Go by the handheld or handlebar when the vacuum turns on, and done! Get the formed plastic mold. All right. So, pretty box. So, being a prototype unit, the packaging looks really good and solid. Ha! Alright. So, some assembly required. Soon. Hello, backer. Thank you for your generous support. After months of waiting, we now present you the vacuum form. Suck fast, squeeze hard. From John Tan, the founder and CEO of Vacuform. All right. So, first things first. We have bag of stuff. Lots of little bags. Bags in, USB cord. Amps or connections. Some stick-on pieces, little plastic pieces. Obviously, heat-resistant gloves. That's probably a good feature. The plate, it looks like, to hold the plastic. Two pieces, little clamps. Handlebar. Down with packaging. Let's see, let's pull this one out first. Box, another box in a box. Let's see, it looks like a power cable. Swing arms, probably for bringing it down. Rails, it looks like, for the vertical. So it's not just gonna be some assembly required, it's gonna be a decent amount of assembly required. The other side here, hey, got a shirt. Vacuform shirt, swag. Wear that when I do the assembly. All right, this looks like the hot end. Top of it, the Vacuform symbol. Not sure if these are heating elements themselves. I see wires leading up to them, so we'll take a look at that. Sheets of plastic. 50 sheets of some thickness. Oh, it looks like there's a variety. That's nice. a wide variety of shapes, sizes of plastic. So that'll be good to play with. All right, next level packaging. Main vacuum form base. Oh, it looks like potentially more. And then additional, so that was white. This looks like gray plastic or material. Again, multiple sizes. That's good. And then the main base. Direction's important. That's pretty much it for what's in the box. So, I will put these all next to each other and get a better image down on what all came in the VacuForm box and what needs to be assembled. So here, you see what looks to be the vertical rails and power cord, glove, and some of the equipment, probably to assemble screws such as those. We'll see when we open that up. Main plate, handlebar, plastic to print, two types, different sizes. The main vacuum base and hybrid motor should all be in there. Swag and a shirt. And then the top end with the ceramic heaters and from the top. So I will get these all together, read the directions, and then show how to assemble this bad boy.